Started walking, started talking, learned to get it right. Get a job and buy a car, maybe lease a wife. Started buying, started selling, swelling up with pride. Get a house, you figured out what brings a total of life. Live for what you take, for what you give. Started falling, started crawling, getting braced to fight. Trust the dream that you believe will lead you to the light. Steady climbing, feel like crying, cause you're scared of heights. Build a home, you're fully grown, it's time to live your life. Live for what you take, for what you give.
Oh my god, they're so stale.
Stop eating stale chips.
They're so fucking stale.
All I ask of you is that you stop eating stale chips.
I mean, I can't make you that promise. Oh, I gotta put us in our headphones. Oh, if you're keeping score at home, that's already one. It's not even on the screen yet, and Misha's already disconnected the controller.
Yeah.
It already happened.
God, that's loud. Oh god.
Oh yeah, I forgot you like your headphones low.
Not like too low, but
okay. All right. Let's do this. No more of this. Oh my, Misha's on top of things. No more of this. Put your money in your pocket, cause it's time to be iconic.
I bought myself a sandwich. I'm waiting for my sandwich.
We did everything late. We ordered food late. We're streaming late. Everything is late. I'm trying to get over there, get my mouse to the other side of the screen. Yeah, there it is. Put that game volume. Oh, let's go. Let's fucking dead space. Y'all ready to dead space?
At night.
Are y'all ready to dead space?
Oh my god. I know we're gonna find the store now.
Are y'all ready to Chingus?
Chingus? Big Chungus?
No one's ready to Chungus. Kill things. Yes,
hi. Yes.
I got these empty beers all up
here.
In my face.
What? Why the alarm sounds?
Yeah, why is it? Why is everything already terrible?
Oh God! Oh no!
Entering zero gravity.
Oh, remember this?
Wait. Oh! Oh, come on! No! No, I didn't.
Oh, I definitely changed it. Yeah, it's probably you probably just need to refresh. Hold on. Fuck Let me check just to be sure, but I'm pretty sure I changed it.
I knew it. I knew they were gonna start popping out.
Alright, yeah, I figured as much.
I called it. I told you.
No, at least it's not exploding.
Oh my god. Why won't you die? Stop, stop, stop.
He doesn't have respect for you.
Oh my god.
This game is so good.
Run through him. Oh my god, Dan. I'm fucking terrified right now.
Oh, pop an air.
Oh shit, you're right.
I got you, bro. That's what I'm here for.
Oh god, yeah, Isaac, stop fucking choking.
Let's go, baby. We got this.
I'm just gonna. Anyone else? Anyone? Anyone. If you come up behind me, I swear to fucking god.
Love the lack of sound in space. Yeah, it's awesome. This game.
Oh no, this is awful.
This game is just killing it on atmosphere.
Oh my god, Shan!
What up, Shan? Oh, I love that PlayStation logo. Where you got that?
Shan!
That's hot. I like that.
Shan, my man. Hello.
Only S friends in the chat.
Hey, Shan.
Wait.
Oh my.
Isaac Hammond, you're not gonna believe this.
That scared me.
Oxygen levels are falling. Something's poisoning hydroponics air production, and whatever it is, it's filling the deck up with that organic stuff. We're not going to have any air to breathe soon.
That sounds fun.
But if I understand these lab reports correctly, I think I can make a poison to destroy it.
Oh, wow. Jeez, look at that mush-faced white bitch. I bet her name is Lisa. Damn, Steve, Isaac, why you gotta be like that? Fucking Lisa.
Whatever Kendra's come up with.
Steve,
I'm heading
savage.
To hydroponics. If I can slow it down... That might keep us breathing.
She definitely eats potatoes. I mean, well, I guess
we all eat potatoes.
I was going to say, I don't appreciate the way you guys are talking about potatoes. I'm down with potatoes.
Come on, potatoes are amazing. Oh my god, I'm so excited for my grapefruit juice.
And curly fries?
Yo, I didn't get the curly fries. I got regular fries. They were inside with the buffalo wings.
Damn.
They didn't... I know. I'm sorry.
That's all right. They burned us. We couldn't get the buffalo wings and the fucking curly fries. What's wrong with you?
Yeah, they were like, fuck y'all. Do you hear things? I hear things.
I'm eating about $60 worth of Mexican food right now. Nice.
High as shit. Wow. Fantastic. That sounds like life.
Fantastic.
That sounds like things I used to do.
I had Mexican food yesterday. I had the like spiciest. Oh, actually, Shan, you'll appreciate this. I got.
Oh my god! What?
I got. Oh my god.
No, it's a save station. It's supposed to be safe.
Yes. That's
what is this? Where'd it come from? Oh my god. What the fuck are you? Oh my. No. You know what? You know what? Oh my fucking god. You're not even a thing.
Switch guns. Switch guns.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. You know what? Fuck.
Oh, Shanny, two bits.
Just burn, just burn. Just fucking burn. I don't care. I don't know where you are. Just fucking burn. Oh, I love setting things on fire. But not when they start crawling back at me. You know what? Where are you? Fuck. Oh my god. Okay. Oh, will this work against you? Oh my god, it's too fucking slow. Oh, Isaac is dying.
That was intense. All right, so Shan, as I was saying, yesterday I ordered. I ordered chorizo tacos rancheros.
I have no more plasma. I have no more plasma. I need a store.
Yeah, we are hurting.
Okay,
we're in desperate need of some.
Okay, it's gonna have to be the saw, for a little bit. Where do I go?
Oh shit!
You tell me where to go?
I'm not entirely sure.
Tell me, blue line.
Try level 2 just to see if maybe there's a store right outside the elevator.
I've had enough of level 2.
No, not huevos rancheros a la mode. Nobody wants that. Misha?
How can you ask that question? I prefer an elephant-sized cat or a cat-sized elephant? Clearly, I want both.
No, I don't want an elephant-sized cat because an elephant-sized cat would just eat me and kill me.
You know what?
Cat-sized elephant for sure.
Where am I going? Where? Oh, okay.
Like any cat that was the size of a human would just eat us. They would just kill us and eat us and it'll be
okay,
over.
Okay, fine. I'll go for the cat-sized elephant. Easier to transport. And... what?
Whoa, what if he obeyed my commands like a Falcor situation? Well, anybody who knows me well knows that I've always wanted an animal familiar.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
He doesn't love you! He's using you for your body!
I'm not loved! I'm very not loved right now.
Turn around!
Stop!
Turn around! There it is.
Oh, at least I got some plasma.
There it is. There it is.
Y'all are motherfuckers.
Everybody wants to love. I don't wanna love.
I really don't like getting up close and personal with them like this. They are not friends. They have no manners. Oh my fucking god, will you quit it with the music?
They don't want any.
Oh my god. Wait. Safe space?
They want.
Store?
Oh, are we here? Did we do it? Did we really do it?
Where's the store?
Look around. Yes, there's a store here, isn't there?
Where?
Wait, look around. Look around.
There's no store.
There's no such thing as blood hugs. Blood hugs is not a thing.
Yes, there are. Oh, well, we finished the chapter.
Yeah, all right, okay. Well, they're definitely... Yo.
Scott Wolf drug addiction episode. What? Channel your inner party of five.
Hit him with the Nev Campbell.
What?
Misha ain't up on fucking obscure 90s fucking television shows.
I'm sorry. Dead space.
Blood hugs is when you get covered in the blood of your fallen enemy, and you hug your battle buds covered in blood. Jesus. Well, we don't have any battle buds.
Steve!
The Isaac stands alone.
Steve! Store! No! Go!
Isaac, I can smell the contaminated air from here. It's spreading faster than I expected.
I'm gonna choose not to read that comment in the chat.
I'm trying to isolate it, but it's not gonna buy us much time. We have to get that thing off the ship.
On your radio show.
The chemicals you need are in the chemistry lab.
Cool.
I'll hack the door for you when you get there.
Yes. So many things to buy.
Level 3 suit!
Selling that?
Get that level 3.
Oh my god, yes.
Get that level 3 suit, baby! I've been waiting for this moment for so long.
So expensive. Oh my god, the force gun though. Why can't I buy it? Why is it not an option? I kinda want it, but then again...
Maybe you already bought it?
No, I don't have it.
Maybe you need the level 3 suit?
Maybe I do need a level 3 suit. Well, the moment we've all been waiting for. I'm not a Jedi. I might be a gray Jedi, actually. I'm very neutral. Oh. Well, shit.
I'm not entirely sure what changed on the suit this time.
More inventory? More health, maybe?
No, but like the physical look of the suit.
That.
Oh, I see. Oh, yeah, there's extra slats on the face. Oh my god, I was just about to sing it, Steve. Around the world.
Okay, I mean, I want to try the Force gun. I want to be a Jedi. The flamethrower is good, but it doesn't work on, like, anything but the little tiny hands.
Yeah.
And we could always just stasis those.
Well, don't sell it. Just fucking, you can't just change the equipment. Yeah.
Hey, there you go.
Yeah.
Now, where do I get... You know what?
What? Yeah, do it.
I gotta admit that might be my favorite gun.
Just the regular gun?
But I... Oh. Okay. I'm not gonna go crazy on this right now.
Right?
I'm gonna save it.
Can there be a Ric Flair gun where you throw little wooing Ric Flairs from the Royal Rumble with the blood streak and cocaine dilated pupils? Wow.
That's very... What is that?
When am I going to serenade you with some acoustic Scud Rock? Whoa, listen, man. You can't break out Scud Rock at this hour of the night.
You can't stand in the way of God's plan.
Oh, I don't like that.
The natural order.
Stop. Don't whisper to me.
Are you blind like the rest?
Did you save again? You should definitely save again.
This seems like a safe space.
Looks like someone
stop it!
Door locked on his deck.
I hate this girl.
And recently, too. I guess we're not alone here after all. Someone doesn't want you in this part of the ship.
No. Of course not. They're whispering to me.
Everything is fine.
Nothing's fine.
Everything is fine. We got this. Chapter 5, we're flying through this game.
It only gets worse.
Top 5 egg-related...
That doesn't seem
so. Okay, top 5 egg-related dishes, go. French toast. Omelette.
I like me some omelette.
Scrambled eggs, yeah. Gotta have
I like sunny-side-up eggs.
Sunny-side-up!
I like eggs. Just, I am an egg.
I do love a fried egg.
I'm into
a fried egg. How do we feel about hard boiled?
Oh, oh my god. What the fuck are you? I can't see you. You're dark.
Bacon, egg, and cheese on a roll. Gotta do it. It's gotta be there. Salt, pepper, ketchup.
I love bacon, egg, and cheese. Stop. That was my last health. You're a piece of shit. Oh my god. Stop. Nobody likes you. No one likes you. Bad time to reload. Holy fuck. Oh my god.
Oh.
Goodbye. I'm gone. I'm out.
No one, yeah, literally no one is eating huevos rancheros a la mode.
Wait. What is a la mode?
That's with a scoop of ice cream on it. You want huevos rancheros with a scoop of ice cream?
Yes.
Misha!
I am chaos.
Don't feed him, Misha. Don't feed him. Don't feed him the cheddar biscuits. Misha, don't. Don't do it. See, look, Steve's
telling. You can't stop me, Steve. I'm gonna do it. Okay.
If I served you a plate of huevos rancheros and put a scoop of ice cream on top of it, you would be upset.
Oh! No! I don't like you. Not you.
Because not only would it ruin the huevos rancheros, like, you wouldn't want to eat the huevos rancheros.
Okay, you know what? Let me just get really stoned beforehand.
And then it would ruin the ice cream. I'm making it sound delicious? How is that possible?
Eggs. And ice cream.
eggs and salsa. Ice cream. What?
Do you see that weird mass of something?
That's fine, Misha. That's
what
fine.
Is that?
That's fine. There's nothing wrong there.
Now you're extra dead. Okay, so obviously I'm gonna go in here. I don't trust this room.
Nothing bad will happen. Everything is fine. I'm gonna plug in your phone because it's in the yellow zone.
Oh, that's very nice of you. Thank you.
Don't forget hot sauce. Well, hot sauce and ice cream does not sound inherently bad. That could be delicious.
That sounds like your stomach will actually...
shit itself?
I don't think you have many guts left after that.
Your stomach will have diarrhea?
Yes.
There'll be diarrhea inside your stomach?
Well, you know what? If you want to, like, really clean out your system, I guess, like...
You ever eat something and go, this is going to absolutely destroy my guts?
Oh, yeah.
And then within 20 minutes, it just completely...
It destroys your gut. Oh my god. Oh, my god. Oh, my god.
No. Anything with this, change your gun. Use the new gun. Now's the time. This is the moment to use the new gun.
Oh, I don't like you. Oh, my god. Did it do anything? Oh, I have to be up close and personal. Why'd I get this gun? Stop.
This gun might have been a mistake.
Life is all about about making mistakes. Stop screaming.
You have to kill the one on the wall. It's gonna keep spitting them out.
I think it's pretty dead. Oh wait, they disappeared. I don't like when that happens in Dead Space. You're dead? I knew that was nothing.
Use your charger, it's super great for a charger. We have iPhones, homie. We got them iPhones.
Oh.
Guys, I'm not saying Misha's better than most people, but she's a Mac person, so she's better than most folks.
No.
That's how it works.
I am not better than most folks. I am simply human. What's happening?
Mac people are superior. It's just the truth.
Oh! I see you. Oh my fucking god, you piece of shit.
Okay, here's what you need to do. Slow it down. Here's what you need to do. Don't try to jump on it while it's moving. There you go.
I wanted to jump on it while it was moving. Hey, baby? Oh no, I can't throw you over the edge, so I'm just gonna...
Step on his neck!
He doesn't have a neck. Do you see a neck on this? Where's the neck? There is no neck.
I'm gonna check on the order. Shan, nice. we are aware that you are squid. Nice. We know. You are squid, I am fish. Misha is bear.
Was there anything I was supposed to do here? Okay. Oh, wait, yeah, that. Okay. Goodbye!
You're close to the chemistry station. Once you get the chemicals, you're also going to need a DNA sample of the alien tissue. I'll search the records for what?
It's too late. It's gone. It's over!
Have you tried singing Chumbawamba at them? That might be an effective strategy, actually.
Okay. When you see one.
Sing Chumbawamba?
Yeah, do it.
Okay.
I don't really know the Chumbawamba, I'm sorry.
Wait. I get knocked down? Snuffleupagus? You ain't never gonna keep me down? Pissing the night away.
Oh god, oh that.
The 90s were a weird time.
Yeah, they were.
Have you tried beating them in Blargy battle? Yo, I'm not gonna lie.
He drinks the vodka drink.
He drinks the lager drink. He drinks the cider drink.
He sings the songs that remind him of the good times. He sings the songs that remind him of the best times.
Unlock. He trusts. He does have a little bit more armor on, though. Look, there's some more armor. He knows the boots are more boots.
Understands what I'm doing.
Okay. Blargy battle.
No, Steve.
That's the better one.
No, Steve, Blargy battle is actually kind of interesting. I'm not going to lie. Shan, I think you need to explain.
Dan.
Blargy battle one more time.
Dan.
Oh, no. Oh, jeez.
Oh, gosh, golly. Yikes. Pick up everything as I go. Not gonna.
You're getting a hug him request from the chat.
Hug who? That one?
Aye, nay.
That dude?
Aye, nay. Yo, let's go. Even though the jury's out on that gun.
Power node.
We don't know if we like that gun yet.
You're good, buddy, right? You're good? Oh, no. Oh, I know what's gonna happen.
Processing request. Please stand by. Antigen compound completed. Please remove the capsule.
What are you doing? Your fight for a survival is admirable.
Is that Peter Stormare?
Yet you keep on going.
It sounds like Peter Stormare.
Makes me think that we had hope.
I'm ready.
You know what? I think that you're making all the right moves right now. I think this is exact. I think you're exactly 100% right.
Come on! I'm ready! I knew.
Uh-huh. There it is. There it is. The legs. The legs.
Oh my god, he's not fucking. Oh my god. Oh my god. Dan.
There it is. There it is. There it is. So here's one thing that's come out of it. Misha, one thing that's come out of this playthrough is Shen now really likes Dead Space.
Good.
That's the thing that came out of this playthrough.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. Where do I go? Where do I go? Where
door.
Do I go?
Out the door. Out the
out
door.
That door. Out that door. Out that door.
Out the door.
Door. Oh, oh, no. Oh, god. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. No, 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 no.
Keep it moving while you're grooving.
Oh, my god. Why is it taking so long?
I get knocked down, but I get up again. You ain't never gonna keep me down. I get knocked down.
He's right behind me. He's right fucking got this. He's right behind me.
I get knocked down, but I get up again. Holy shit.
I don't know where to go. Am I even going the right way? I'm gonna like pee myself at some point, Dan.
Now you need to find a DNA sample of the growth. According to lab records, there's a sample stored in the ICU.
Somehow you did it right. Wait, save, what are you doing?
Doing intensive research on it.
Save,
I've
woman.
I'm trying to contact Hammond, but all I'm getting is static. Isaac, you've got to hurry.
Fuck you, don't tell me what to do. Why? Why? Why did something else come out of it? Why? It was dead, and then it was like, no.
Good thinking, piss yourself, mask thyself. What is going on?
Oh my god. You guys are like truly the strongest chat of any channel on Twitch.
Dan!
Yes, Misha.
I'm scared!
Don't be scared.
Nothing good happens with this guy. Me.
Holding on to your final breath, you claw your way along. What's your war?
Oh.
And now.
Oh, come on, fuck you!
Fuck you, Peter Stormare!
Your death.
Is it Peter Stormare?
I don't know, but he's fucking crazy.
Can someone confirm this for me? Is Peter Stormare the voice actor for this terrible doctor?
Google it.
It's coming. Say your prayers.
No. What's coming?
I'm just curious if these weird ass aliens had the opportunity. Don't do it, Shan. Oh, okay. All right.
I need that.
Jim Cummings.
Dan.
What's the name of that doctor? Do we know?
I don't know. Well, I do not know. I have no fucking clue. What? Genius now. Oh my god. No, I can't fucking run. I can't. There's rules.
Oh god.
Judy, no. Judy, you're wasting my time. Judy. Judy, you fucking slut.
Oh no. No, you're coming apart. Misha, you're coming apart.
I am coming apart. I'm freaking the fuck out.
Time to move. Move out of that corner.
I can't.
He's gonna regenerate. Run away.
Oh my god, there's so fucking
many. Run. This is when the running and the screaming begins.
Stop. I keep missing. Stop moving.
You're doing fine. You're doing fine. You're not doing fine.
I'm not fine at all.
Nope. There's nothing. Nothing is fine.
That's like overkill.
Thank you for the host.
Can you let go? Are you done? I think you're done. You're doing this.
What? No. Cold off the bench. I gotta do this.
All right. Fine.
It gets worse and worse.
One, two, actually. Jenny, two bits.
Don't go in that room. All right, that, don't fucking go.
That's where we're going, right?
You have to go.
Have we been in here? Yes. We've been in every other room? Yes.
Reload all of your weapons right now.
That's actually a really good idea. Okay. Okay, I'll just reach that way. All right. Here we go. Reload that. There we go. Reload that. There we go. Reload that. There we go. Reload that. Okay.
Let me check on the order, because maybe the fact that I'm getting a sandwich will make me feel better.
You're doing great. Everything's fine. Okay, where did he come from?
I don't even know. That's the point. But that's the problem. But maybe don't go into that corner. Maybe just like... Oh, there's glowy things. Okay, there he is. Fucking stasis. Or that. Oh. Where's the baby? Oh, hey, look. You got more friends. Oh! Oh my god! Stasis!
What's the stasis please button?
Oh, okay, it doesn't really matter anymore. He's dead. Almost. No, he's not quite dead. He's not dead.
We're moving through him. He doesn't die though, right?
No, he doesn't fucking die. You need to, like, completely dismember him.
What?
He's right on top of you.
I don't know about this gun.
Hey, it worked.
What? Oh, what? No!
Fuck.
Fuck, I was doing okay. What happened there?
Shoot those fricks. What? Oh. Thank you. Yeah, I was just like, what?
Yeah, I didn't see that because I was busy playing, but that is a very Misha thing to do.
Because I can't, like, I don't remember which button it actually is. Oh. Oh. Really bad time to reload. Oh, super bad time to reload.
Oh. Time to move. Who is doing that?
The baby. The fucking baby.
Where's the baby? Where is
I'm
the
telling
baby?
You, there's a child in here.
Where are you, child?
There's another big one. Oh, you found the child, but, like, I...
Oh, God.
Oh, no.
Three.
No.
Had to kill the baby.
He's right behind
me. Had to kill the baby. What's the stasis button?
That.
Oh, that's not it. That's not it. Whatever you're pressing.
That's not it. Oh, my God. How is it not it? Oh, my God. Is it this? Fuck.
What? Let's go.
He's almost dead. No, keep going. Keep going. Yes.
Everybody died.
Oh no, he's not quite dead yet. He's not dead. He's not fucking dying. They're not dying. Oh my god. Oh my god. And there's another baby.
Where's Bush? Ah! Fuck you, cocks in hell!
Wow.
It's not hard. It's not that hard. I mean, we should start with... Hold on. You know what? I didn't reload all my guns that time. So this time I'm going to reload all my guns.
Young Chingus.
Young Chingus McCringus. On the ones and twos. And the threes and fours. How come no one's ever on the threes and fours? You ever think about that?
Let's gather around a campfire and sing our campfire song. All right.
What is telling me the stasis button? Is that why? That's the stasis button?
Is that the stasis button? Let me just... Let me...
Yeah, here, do it. Fucking do it, Misha. Win, please.
That's the stasis.
What?
And this is to move it. Okay, so X is stasis, B is to fucking move it, and... Boop. Here you go.
Do it.
No.
Win the game. Come on, Misha. Win the game. We believe in you. Do we believe in Misha? Let's take a show of hands. Who believes in Misha?
You're the only one. Okay.
I'm telling you right now that I believe.
Hello, friend. Hello,
I believe in Misha.
Hi. I'm here. I'm queer. I'm very full of fear. Don't you dare. Don't you fucking dare. Stop!
You're getting killed by the baby. You're getting killed by the baby. The baby is just eating,
but this
is
point.
Eating you alive. The baby is about to... Yep. Yep. That's... There it was.
My priorities are not in the right place.
I would like to point out that Shan gave you a hand, and I gave you a preemptive F. Because though I said I believe in you, I didn't actually believe in you. I believe in you now, though.
Fuck you.
That was a failure.
Oh, no. Why did I do that? I didn't mean to do that.
The F's in the chat are for failure. Oh, my God, man. You know what, though? You got to give props where props are due. By the way, did you see my tiny stegosaurus?
Yes. I like how he's flying the Millennium Falcon. He's on top of it. Very much on top of it. I'm gonna try to do something. Okay. I see you, Stasis. No! Why did you avoid it?
You got him. Yes.
Oh my god.
Yes.
Oh my god.
More limbs. More of his limbs.
Oh! Why are you fast? I do not need you to be fast.
Oh,
Dan.
Turn. You got this. You might need to heal real quick.
That's not... I don't have anything.
Oh, then we're fucked.
I have no more fucks to give. I have no more ammo. I have nothing. I'm gonna die very fucking...
Change your gun!
Oh my god, no!
Change your fucking gun! You got this. Shoot him. Legs! Get them legs! Left!
Oh my god!
So much left! Oh my god.
My face has gone numb from this. I need to just...
No, you're doing fine.
I'm very stressed.
We got this. Listen, you know what we need to do? We need to put some knives in the chat. Let's put some knives. Knife it up. There we go. Put some knives. Boom. There. Boom. Any brandishing a knife will fix everything.
That was an F plus.
Okay. Well, what's the secondary fire on
maybe
this
go back to the store and buy more health.
Is it close?
I don't know anymore. Right, I don't remember.
I'm gonna give it one more go. I believe in myself. Coming out with a big push. Hello, friends!
Stasis.
Hello, otra vez. Hello, other friends. You're all friends together. Who did it?
Panda, stop. This is not your party, Panda. Panda, stop.
Panda, no one invited you here. No one wants you here, Panda. No one. Oh my god.
We
need a different gun. We need to do it fast.
Oh, that worked.
Oh. Four. Sorry, guys. Stop. Now, will you stop disconnecting? Will you stop disconnecting? No one wants you to do that. God, I need a new 360 controller.
Oh my god.
Oh! Run! That's the food. I'm gonna say it right now. If the food didn't come at exactly that moment, I would have had it. Would have. No, she had to go get the food. They just called. It's fine. She was doing the Lord's work. I'm just saying, if it didn't come right at that moment, it was very distracting. All right. Damn, this is probably the hardest room so far in the whole game, to be honest. All right, we're going to start with this. The Ripper seems to really do the job. I kind of wish I had more ammo for this gun because it's really working. You. Keep moving. Who's next? Right into his face. Right into his face hole. Oh, give me that. I need to use that. I actually need to use that. I'm gonna run. Kill this boy real fast. Kill you. Okay, run over here. Okay. Quickly press the Y. Use that. Okay. Turn that shit off. He's alive. How you want it, Jake? How you want it? Oh, you want to change my guns? I think I should do that. Fuck you. I did it.
Oh my god.
I bypassed the lock. Go.
No, he's very much alive, Dan.
He does because he keeps regenerating. I just gotta run. The other guys are dead though. We can get.
Stasis him, please.
What is the stasis button?
You have to aim and stasis him.
We out.
No.
Oh, he's on me. He's up there.
No.
Fuck. Oh, please tell me they're gonna give it to us right there. Please give it to us right there.
Please.
Please don't make me do it again. Yes. Yes, he's gone. No, he's not. Oh, no, we're still here. Fuck. All right, fuck it. One more time. I did it once. I can do it again.
Reload.
I panicked. You're right. I should have stayed system. I froze. I froze when it really mattered.
Oh, condiments.
Okay. That's right. I did it once. I can do it again. Hello, friend. Fuck you. Don't need to kill him all the way. Just get his legs. Blah, blah, blah. No. Fuck you. You're dead. Oh, who? From where?
Baby.
God damn it. Where is the baby? Do you see the baby?
Oh, it's on the wall right there.
Where?
Oh. Right there.
Oh, right there.
Right in front of you.
Oh, my God. Oh, the controller is doing the thing that it does because I'm getting all fucking panic. Gotta run.
Oh my god.
Whoa, baby. Woo, dog. Well, doggy. Well, doggy. Well, doggy.
You know, just.
Who's alive?
Just keep swimming.
Swimming. Oh, yeah, who's alive? Oh, I gotta run. I gotta go. I gotta swim. I gotta use my fins. I gotta go. I gotta swim. I gotta use my. Oh, god, baby.
How many babies are in this?
One. Push.
Come on.
Push! I will push all of you to death! Push! Push the baby! Push the baby! Oh, there you go!
Keep shutting down the door protocol.
Okay, what's the stasis? I gotta aim at him. Right, hold on, let me run away.
X.
Aim at him, press X.
Aim and X!
Bitch! Fuck you, where's the door? That's right here.
Right there.
Give me through the door, let me out! Let me out the fucking door. Let me out the second door. Let me run away.
There was so much stuff in there.
We'll go back. As soon as they give us like the he's gone now dialogue, you know?
I don't think they're gonna give you that.
Oh god, where's the safe?
Buy some health.
Where's the fucking safe? Where's the Give me the ding dang safe. Oh my god. Okay. Everything's fine.
No, it's not fine.
We did fine.
Nothing is fine. That's my motto. Mm.
Oh my god. Those are decent fries. I'm not gonna lie.
I know.
Salty.
I'm gonna pretend that they're curly fries though, because...
I know, I didn't want the curly fries, but...
Kind of wanted the curly fries, right?
These are pretty good. They're pretty salty. Nothing means nothing. Shan says you should sit in on one of our Resident Evil 2 streams.
Sure.
That's a really good game, too. Oh, my God. Mr. X. Yo, she'd have a field day with Mr. X.
What's Mr. X?
Mr. X is a friend that follows you around and does nice things for you. He, like,
If you say so.
He's very supportive. He, like, whispers things in your ear, like, you can do it.
Oh. Well, I'm starting to feel that Isaac here has a Mr. X. Because there was whispers. Oh my god. Look at my inventory. It's so fucking empty.
And also large. We have more space.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. And, like, no money.
Okay. So now I think you should go back to that room. I can't. I'm almost amazed I got out of that. That shit was difficult. Is he there? I think they're just trying to scare you. I think it's just scary noises. Ooh, did you buy ammo? I don't know. I didn't use the main gun very much, so I think the main gun has ammo. But all the sub guns I fucking burned out. It's difficult, indeed. Muy difícil. Be not afraid, Misha. Be not afraid, child.
Fuck. Okay.
It sounds like he's still in there. How long is this game? How many chapters? Do you know off the top of your head? 10?
No.
Like, are we halfway through?
I don't think so.
I'll look it up right now. I'll tell you right now, Shan.
But is he the only one in there? That's the real question. Is he the only one that's left?
I believe.
Aw, damn. The only thing is I don't want to fuck this up. Okay, I will. But how many times does he regenerate? Like one time after?
Oh, he keeps regenerating. Yeah, it's you have to run from him. You can't actually kill him. We're gonna get a weapon that can kill him as we go. 12 chapters total, so we're on chapter 5.
Okay, so I gotta get to that door. But there's so much stuff in this room that I want and that I need.
Well, you know what to do. Stasis him, get all the shit around the room. You know, stasis him again and run. That's it. That's all we gotta do.
You do realize that I suck.
You don't suck at all. You beat the hardest boss in the game so far. Lest we forget.
The asteroids.
Yes.
Oh my god, I really don't want to do this. Where are you? Is he gonna be right outside the door? Where is he?
Yeah, he's gonna be up your ass the minute you walk in. You know this. Just be ready to stasis. You got it. You got it. You 100% got it. I'm not even a little bit concerned.
Okay, we saved, right?
Yeah. Right, even if it goes terribly wrong, we saved. Oh, we've been clipped. Oh wait, no we haven't. This is a Twitter. Hold on, let's see what this is.
Thank you for the Twitter link.
The death pool. I remember. Oh my. Wow. January 2017. Jesus Christ. That breaks my heart.
Wait.
Holy shit. Wow. That's crazy.
Just do it.
That's right. Be not afraid. It could just be fear noise. It could be like totally just fear
noise.
Where
is he?
It's like
no. I saw him walking around in here.
Oh, there he is. All right.
Come at me, bro. Come fucking at me. Come on.
Nah, she could do this.
Did you just see that?
She got this. Freezy boys, don't even worry about it. Yeah, I gotta shoot his lights off. Yeah, that makes sense. Gonna regenerate though.
Okay.
Use this time to look around the room. Credits on the ground.
Oh my god, Dan.
You sure you're doing
fine? I'm not doing good. This is where I came from.
You're panicking a little bit, but you're doing all right.
I'm always panicking. You know this.
Yeah, that's
no. That's fucking hear you.
Now you know he's coming back. That's all.
Where the fuck is he? Where? You had to fucking do that, didn't you?
Alright, that's it. Just go. Don't worry about shooting all his limbs.
Okay.
Because either way...
Where's the door? Where's the door? There's a door. There's a fucking door. I'm out of here. I'm gone. Goodbye.
Bye-bye.
Goodbye. Bye. 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 See ya. So long, friend. Goodbye. I don't even care.
Shoot him. Shoot him before he bursts. He bursted. It's too late. The egg sacs are coming.
Well, if I'm far enough away, I could just... Oh, well, fuck you, too. Fuck you. Fuck your mother. Fuck your father.
You have to kill the guy on the wall because he's going to keep spawning the...
Oh, no. He does, like, three. Last time he did three, and I'm going to die.
Get some health.
Oh, no.
Misha.
Oh, fuck.
Misha, help, Misha.
Where? And
use your health. Quickly now.
I don't have any.
Oh, God. Oh, well, there goes that.
Ah, oh, fuck. Please respawn after that room. I cannot go through with the big guy again.
You can do it.
No, I can't.
100%.
Oh, no, I can't.
Oh, there you go.
Oh, thank God.
There you go. They love you.
Oh, thank you, Dead Space. I love you, too. I mean, I have to go in that direction anyway. Oh, wait, I'm not at the,
He's coming up now. Just get ready. Just, like, unload right on him right away. Like, get a bit, like, get... do you have any bullets left in the big boy guns or no? I don't like the sound of that.
I mean, that is him, right? Like, I...
You got this. You got this.
This is my biggest boy gun.
There you go. Love this gun. This is probably my favorite.
Oh my God.
Switch over.
Are you fucking
kidding? Switch guns.
I have no ammo for this. You want to give me more? Eat. God, how am I like this? How do I sit that aim?
You're doing great.
Give me money.
You're doing fantastic.
Give me money.
Shoot this boy. Shoot him.
Oh, fuck. Where is it? There it is. More?
Telling you, okay, you gotta kill him.
Oh,
I'm telling
fuck,
you.
Fuck.
He's gonna keep shooting him.
Okay. Time for you to die.
There you go. One more. Nice. Good avoidion.
Oh my God, I don't actually have any ammo.
All right. You gotta get up close and personal now. Go get him.
Quickly now. I'm really low on health.
Quickly now, go get him. You gotta get up close and personal.
I am very low on health. This is not good.
You gotta rush him, girl. Don't let him keep shooting him out. Ah.
It cut my head off.
Yes, it did. Damn. All right, let's go. I got the plan.
You're letting him shoot it out, which is making it worse. That's what she said.
Damn.
Get in and fuck him up.
That's a rough. That's what she said.
Oh my God.
All right, here we go. Watch this. We then remember. Oh God. Oh, you can't get close at all. Okay, that's instant head. Oh, my God. Okay. Well, that makes
I'm
it.
I'm sorry. That he makes said it, instant head.
That makes it way worse.
Instant head.
Fuck. All right. Remember regular gun. Just going to do it. We're going to do it with this one right here. We just literally going to empty the whole clip on his ass. Yeah, I was actually just gonna miss.
Yep. Oh my God, stop screaming. Oh my God. Oh, there's one.
Come on.
Oh, hey, that worked. Is he done? Don't get close. this just yet.
He has to be done. There's not any more fucking bullets.
Oh. Oh, well, he dropped something.
He's dead.
Only line rocks? You're a ripoff, buddy. Oh! No, that was nice.
Alright, we have a serious... Oh! Where? Something hit me. Where?
It came from the right.
There you go.
Oh, there it is. I think he's very dead.
We have a serious problem, Misha. We are out of ammo on everything.
Really?
Yeah, we only have all we have is like the saw gun and however much we have left. Where do we actually have to go? In there? All right, let's see what's over here. Let's see if we can find some ammo. What are you? What the fuck are you?
It's a person.
Please give me ammo. Hello, person.
Wait, there was something in that corner. There's something glowing in that corner. What is this? Okay, money works too, but no, we're in danger.
Should I murder this one? What do you think?
Don't waste ammo. Please.
Dude, it's Lisa. Is it actually Lisa?
No. I don't think that's Lisa. Oh, wait.
Oh my god, yes.
And you only have 6 now.
Whatever.
Good luck.
That's 6 more than 0. Okay. Alright, so things are not ideal.
Things are
far from ideal. But all we have to do is find a store and we'll spend all our money on ammo. It's fine. Actually, can I stomp these boys real quick? Anybody wanna like give me some shit?
No. I don't.
You know? No? Alright, fuck it. We're going through this door. Don't.
Give me a store. Store. And money.
Lisa, it's your birthday. Happy birthday, Lisa. Oh, Shan. That one hurt. That one hurt inside. Oh, we got a save point. We at least got a save point.
Wait. Oh.
Oh my god, yes, please. More, please.
Where's the save point?
It's in the next room.
Oh, that's kind of cool, the x-rays.
Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Save it up. Listen, if we need to backtrack, we'll fucking backtrack, but...
R.I.P.
Yo, how you not gonna look at the x-rays? Dude, I was concerned we're getting a save. I'll go back. Alright, let's see. What's going on with the x-rays? He may have a fracture. Well, I can't really see what's going on with these. I mean, they all say the same thing. It's fucked.
It's fucked. You're fucked. You're gonna die.
If you're a Gemini, you're gonna die. Twice. Yes! Yes, Cuban B! Oh, wait a minute.
Oh, you're gonna need that air can.
We're gonna go ahead and get a screenshot of that, because that's just gross.
Of what? Oh, this? Oh, yeah. Fantastic. Yes, just pick up everything. Just keep fucking everything. They owe it to us.
Give me all of the goods, please.
Oh my god, stuff to sell.
Persona, Dr. Chalice Mercer. The specimen continues to respond.
That's actually,
well to
that's like start the next part.
Its odor of fortitude, not to mention elasticity, is remarkable.
We're rocking suit
Dr.
number 3.
Klein, I'm sure, would disapprove. But I do not anticipate that issue as the good doctor is busying himself with the marker.
Oh, yeah.
As if that
this
matters.
This is a good
now.
Idea, Dan.
He has also Where's succumbed to the same dementia that afflicted the colony. Only yesterday, he told me he had
You're
spoken
chicken.
To his wife.
Thank you, brother girl.
But Amelia Kine has been dead for some years. My subject grows restless.
Well, that sounds good.
Patience.
Did they actually send the grapefruit juice?
Very soon.
Did they?
Oh, shit.
Hold on.
We got a big-ass grapefruit juice?
That's 12 ounces. It's fine. And no straw. Fuck it. I would prefer a straw, but you know what?
Chicken!
Oh my god, it's like fresh grapefruit juice. It's not like store-bought shit. It tastes more real. I don't want to leave this room. I mean, it's quite gruesome, but I find it very comforting. I mean, look, there's a friend. Here's a friend. Part of a friend. That's mostly...
A friend of a friend.
Yeah. Look how many friends I have in this room, alone.
There's nothing to be scared of.
Do I want to waste stasis? Do I have any stasis? I got nothing.
Misha, are you 100% sure you're not eating any of this chicken?
I might.
Because I have to put these bones somewhere.
Leave one tiny piece for me. Hold up.
Alright.
We're going. First, we're reloading.
I got it. I know what I'm doing. Bam! There you go. Perfect. Don't mind me, America. I'm just gonna slobber down some chicken.
Another save point. Okay. I assume things are gonna get very bad now.
I love you, Steve. He said you gotta make a decision, cause that shit won't be there in a minute. Get in on that chicken train while you can. And then Shan decided to let us know that he's eating wheat thins and hummus, which is actually an excellent snack.
Yeah. Wait. No, wait. I was in this room before. Oh, I'm stupid.
You're doing fine. You know what to do. Follow
the blue line. Sample 9797 to chemical compound. Final mixing required.
Ooh.
Ooh. Ooh.
That's it, Isaac. Now you just need
to... This has gone far enough. Accept your part in the God's plan. Embrace your own extinction.
Let you not be your storm man.
Support system failure on medical
deck. What the hell was that?
Please evacuate immediately.
Isaac, he's decompressed the entire deck, and I'm being locked out of those systems. All the air has been vented into space. You should be able to bring it back online from the security station, but you don't have much time.
Oh, I know what's gonna fucking happen. Oh! Oh my god. Dan.
Of course. Of course it is. Of course, because we don't have the flame thing. Flamethrower.
You know what? Use the
saw blades. Oh no, that's the move. You're right. You're 100% right. Freeze and run. Go. Alright, pop some air when you get a chance.
Oh my god, Isaac, don't die on me now. Oh my god!
Wow. Wow. You gotta do it again. My hands are covered in chicken grease.
Fuck you!
I can't. Wait, what was that? Can we get a Chingus for PS4 in the build? You ain't getting shit in the build while he's eating. It's like texting. Nothing's happening. See, Steve, this is why. This is why we've been homies for so long. Because you understand me.
Oh my god, Dan, I don't wanna do
it. You got it. Nothing.
What the fuck was that?
That was
what? Yo. No.
Those were far from the best wings I've ever had, but they hit the spot. They were like very fatty, kind of delicious. I have to wash my hands.
Yeah.
Entertain the people. You've been clipped.
Oh no. Why'd you clip me?
Oh man, I'll play it when I get back home. Let me wash my hands. Oh god, I'm kicking the water.
I have been trying to reason with them, but they just don't. They don't fucking listen.
Final mixing required.
You guys, just give me some like premature F's because I'm about to fail really hard at this. I have like no stasis.
That's it, Isaac. Now you just need to.
This has gone far enough. Accept your part in the God's plan.
Fuck you, I don't want to accept like part in any God's plan. Why are you telling me what to do?
Warning. Life support system failure on medical deck.
What the hell was that?
Please evacuate immediately.
Isaac, he's decompressed the entire deck, and I'm being locked out of those systems.
Oh my god.
All the air is invented in space.
Just run through the horde of hands.
You should be back online from the security station, but you don't have much time.
I just swerved them.
Nice. There you go. When you got fucking swerve. Oh my god, looking at this game.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, there are too many of you. There are too many of you. I'm gonna fucking run. Oh my god.
Looking at this game without the headset on, like, not hearing sound.
Dan,
like,
oh, the fucking door. The door, it's not open. I'm gonna die.
Not gonna die.
I'm gonna
die. There's the door. Go to the door.
Oh my god, there's the door. There's a fucking door.
You got it. You got it. Go.
Let me out. 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 Let me out.
Oh. Go left, left, left. Hard left. Hard left.
Oh fuck. Let me out of here.
You got it. Use air if you got it.
Oh.
You're good. Back out. Shoot.
Oh my fucking god.
Okay, keep moving. Shoot to live.
Where do I go? Where do
move
I go?
To live. Shoot to live. Move to stay alive.
Where? Where do I go? Where do I go? There. There I go.
Right there. Hit it. Yes. Fantastic. Beautiful. Beautiful.
I asked them to give me premature Fs, but
now get back to the chemistry lab.
Then I made it.
What are you going to do? Do it fast. Can I be breathing?
You're cutting out, Hammond. I'm gonna try to switch over.
Okay. So good news is we're back in this main room, which means you can save. You can go to the store.
You can
do all the things that have to be done.
That compound mixed.
I want some chicken.
Have some chicken, Misha. You've earned it. Misha's earned the chicken, guys.
I just completely ran like right by all of the tiny hands. I was like, I'm not dealing
with
you.
That was clearly the move.
Clearly. They tried.
Oh my god. Okay.
Maybe save and go to the store.
You didn't save yet? Oh my god.
Or maybe go to the store and then save.
Oh, you're right. You're right. No, you know what? Let's be thorough. We'll save, go to the store, and save again.
Just keep saving.
Can I get a sip of that?
Yeah. Go. Yeah. Happy. Happy grapefruit juice moment. Sometimes I just want to shove my whole face into a grapefruit.
Really good. Yo, let's get grapefruits for breakfast. I'm all about that. I'm all about that life. Alright, let's see. First thing we need.
Health.
Health. Oh shit, we need health? We don't have packs?
We also need plasma. Check the inventory.
Alright, hold on. I wish you could pour orange juice into my eyeballs. Oh, we have a medium.
That's kinky, Shan.
And we have a small in reserve. I just used the medium. Alright, so I guess I'll buy another. Yo, Sunny's in the building. He's walking around in the back.
Don't touch my turkey bacon.
Let's get... Okay, fuck. We do not have a lot of money. What can we sell? These semiconductors, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So now let's get us 6, 12, 18, 24. Let's get us a couple of line racks. Right?
Mm-hmm.
And what's the other gun that we've been using? Force gun? It does help.
It only pushes them back. That's my...
Yeah, you're right. Let's just get more. Okay. We got bullets.
And now we're broke.
It's all right. We'll get more money.
Yeah. In the rooms with the big guy that regenerates and...
Question.
You know what I like? You know which one I don't mind now?
Which one?
That really big one from before the asteroids happened.
Right.
That one.
Yeah, the one that used to be a pain in the ass that all of a sudden wasn't a pain in the ass anymore.
Yeah. Yeah. Easy. I found napkins.
Wait, what is going on over here?
Why?
What? I'm missing... oh, God. I'm missing the conversation going on in the chat.
What? That's fake news. Can't be fake. It was on the internet. Okay. Wait, are you going the right way? Oh, okay.
Okay. Do you want this back?
Not yet.
Fair enough. Teamwork makes the dream work. We got this. We got this. I ain't never scared. Alright, everything's fine. Whoa! You gonna do that again? You gonna do that right when I walk up to it? I didn't save after I used the store. Let me go back. It's the right thing to do. The right thing to do is to go back.
I don't like hallways in this game. I don't like friggin' elevators either. I don't like the rooms.
This game makes me feel bad, but yet somehow I really like it, even though it makes me feel very bad.
Are we just both masochists?
Maybe. Maybe a little. Well, you know what? I like a good scare, and this game is kind of scary.
This is more stress. Don't
follow my head.
I've got more intel on the atmosphere.
Ooh, stasis, yes.
A survivor's report says a massive creature entered the hydroponics deck from outside the ship. That's when the air quality began degrading. The survivor called it the Leviathan.
Oh, I don't like that at all.
The Leviathan.
The Leviathan.
Yo, does Honey eat turkey bacon?
He might. He likes meat. Mm. You know? There's always a chance that he's going to eat it. Did you just get an order of turkey bacon?
Yeah.
That's great. Guys, Misha loves turkey bacon. I don't know how to feel about it. She, like, prefers turkey bacon to regular bacon.
Fight me.
Can I get a consensus in the chat on whether,
fight me.
On whether or not we're going to accept this? Like, is this
clearly
the,
not.
Is this the deal breaker? Is this what ruins it?
Oh!
Oh, no! No.
You know what? I say just run.
I want to use this.
Well,
Fuck them.
I consider them to be a waste of ammo.
Yeah, but I want to use the bitch.
True.
Alright, what are we upgrading?
Fuck.
We've been upgrading the plasma cutter.
Hmm.
Right? We were working towards what?
The reload speed, I think, yeah.
Yeah? But we can also get this damage node right here.
Oh, yeah! You know what? Yeah. Yeah, maybe we should go for that.
And then there's a capacity right next to it, too.
Guys, what do you say?
Yeah, we can go damage. We can go damage and capacity two in a row right here. What's going on over here?
Steve says, I mean, you'll be dead away before her because of bacon, so I think she wins.
Nah, but I got to eat sweet, delicious bacon the whole time.
But turkey bacon is just as good.
It's not just as good.
It's just as good.
It doesn't even look like it's just
as good. I know,
it
just doesn't.
It does not at all.
But I like it more.
Like, it does not. Put that shit up to the screen. Put that up to the camera.
No.
That does not look anywhere near as delicious as bacon.
Uh-oh.
Don't do it.
Don't do it.
Okay. All right. So, yeah. Damage, yeah?
Not the biggest fan of pork.
Wait. No adjacent node? Whoa. What are you talking about? We got this node right here. What?
What?
That's clearly adjacent.
Oh, no. No, it's not.
Oh, it's not attached. Oh, I see now.
Okay, reload speed.
Yeah, all right. Oh, that one hurt.
I know.
I wanted that.
I wanted damage, too. We can't have anything nice in this game. You know, this poor dude, he's just walking around alone.
Hold on, I gotta write something in the chat. I gotta write something in the chat. Wait, where's my thing?
Hmm. Hey, my dad.
Gotta do it every time.
Oh?
No!
Actually, you saw those glowy red things?
Which glowy?
Don't do it yet. Go back. That glowy red thing.
Okay. What are we doing?
Pick it up with stasis and shoot it at the thing.
How do I pick it up?
B. Yeah.
Okay, that's gonna just follow me.
You're supposed to hold it down though.
Oh, well,
yeah, now she's gonna like float. B. Yeah. Now, yeah. And
shoot.
Yeah.
Shoot button.
Yeah.
bitch.
Okay, that didn't do much.
He was dead already.
Oh, he was?
That's fine.
Well, okay, we're just making sure.
It was worth, yeah, it was worth it to make sure.
Okay, well, it works, so we might as well, if we have the opportunity.
Right, yeah, we should be doing more of that, you're right. Because that saves ammo.
I see glowy stuff.
I'm very uneasy. Oh, God. Oh, we're back here. This is this room. Remember this? This is where the nightmare started. I don't even know what I just picked up.
But I don't want to go back into that room.
Remember? This is where the big fatty boy came from.
Processing request. Please stand by. Final mixing complete. Please remove the capsule.
So you're going to remove it. Something bad might happen.
Let's hope that poison works. Head back to the tram station and get up to hydroponics as fast as you can.
Both these doors are locked.
Still no response from Hammond, so be careful. There's no telling how contaminated that deck is.
Maybe get away from the window.
Your spirit, misplaced as it may be, I think you should see the whole plan. You should not spurn the hive mind's offerings. You deserve to witness that, at least.
Oh, okay, now it's open.
Don't.
He's not gonna. He's just a person that's very mutilated, it seems. Oh, you're suing this game? I'm suing this game, too.
All right, we got a save point right there. I'm going back this way first. Yes!
Oh!
Get to me!
Yes!
Ammo!
And we finally have space for all of the ammo.
Let's go! Oh my God, Misha. Oh, that would have been nice.
I completely forgot about that.
Right? Like they wouldn't send blue cheese, right? Misha, look. Stuff. Go get all the stuff.
Yes. Yes. Yes, give me more money. Give me your money. Give me all of your money. I'm just gonna save again.
Do it.
Look at me doing it. Wait, what is that? Why are you... Why Japanese? Shan.
Shan, man.
Shan.
Tell us, Shan.
Don't go full weeb on us.
Hey, who amongst us hasn't gone full weeb at some point?
Oh, me. No, I haven't.
Misha goes full weeb on the regular. Oh, we need to watch more anime.
Yes.
We have so many things to watch. It never ends. Mindhunter Season 2 is out, by the way. For anybody who needs that information.
Perhaps now you will understand.
I hate this guy.
The war.
You're not Peter Stormare, and I'm not happy about it.
Will continue. I, Dr. Charles, shall serve as the catalyst to the salvation of our species.
Oh no!
These specimens will return.
Oh no! I'm just gonna do this while he's talking. I
crossed the entire planet. I will leave you with my creation. Embrace the inevitable.
Oh no. Oh, this is Leviathan. You gotta fight Leviathan. Here we go.
Where?
You got this. You got this. We gotta use the gimmick thing that we put poison. Remember we got that poison? Oh boy.
Damn. I'm doing so bad. No, I can't fight Leviathan. No! No! Stop!
I'm not sure if you actually have to kill it yet though. You might have to put the poison somewhere. Kill these boys.
Fuck them. I'm just gonna run. The door's open and I'm running.
There you go. Alright, what's in here? Money.
Ammo.
Thingy.
He followed me. I thought I was safe for like a second.
Okay, so we just gotta assess the situation.
False sense of security. break all of the boxes while he's talking, please. For the love. Oh, wait, no, never mind. You can't do that. You just go straight into it. Okay, okay, but like, where? What are you supposed to do with the poison even?
I'm not sure.
Look around, look around.
Put it in any of these things? Right?
Look, fuck around. Grab that power node. Actually, he's just gonna follow you in there anyway, so, like, I don't know what's the fucking use. Look, apparently,
there it is,
it's
right
a necromorph.
Here.
Oh.
Alright, I got it. I know what I gotta do. I know exactly what I gotta do. I gotta get him in here.
I'm like pretty sure he's right behind you.
Okay, I know what to do. I know exactly what to do.
Stasis him in there and then run out and... Come on, buddy. Come on. Yeah, run. Fucking run. Just fucking run.
I feel like maybe I should have shot his legs off.
Maybe. You got him in there. Ooh, money.
Freezing cycle successful. Transporting patient.
That's one hell of a patient you got there.
Oh, that was a really cool song that played.
Wait, did you pick up the power node?
I did.
I've managed to override Mercer's lockdown. There's a secondary tram station nearby, and you can take it to hydroponics. Let's just hope there's enough time.
Break the boxes, recharge your stasis.
Yeah, yeah.
Pick up everything in the room.
Let's go. Let's go. That was actually really cool.
That was really awful, and I hate it.
Yeah, Lisa's the worst. I agree with all of you guys.
Fuck you, Lisa. Nothing good happens when she talks to us. She's like the bearer of bad luck for us. Like, ugh, fuck.
You're tearing me apart,
wait,
Lisa.
Wait, I think there was something else. Are there more boxes there? Yeah. I knew it. Where go to now? I really hope that's the end of Leviathan, because I can't. I actually can't.
He said you did that joke. Of course I did. Someone had to do it. Someone had to go for the low-hanging fruit. are we back to, like, is it back all the way around to Tommy Wiseau not funny?
Tommy Wiseau is fantastic.
Oh no. Long hallway. Nothing going on in the hallway. This is the worst thing that could ever happen. I don't want this.
I don't recommend this to anyone.
Don't want. I did not hit her.
Wait. I think this is the end of the chapter.
Oh my god, we did it? What? Give me some money. What else? Anything else?
No boxes to break.
No boxes,
they
no.
don't want to make it a little easier for us, but...
The best thing about that movie is the OSW review. You might not be wrong on that. Okay. No, we're done. We're done, Zo Magunzo. Let's go.
Did we just finish two chapters?
We did.
This was a short chapter.
Hell yeah.
Oh.
Bam. Ooh. There you go.
True believer. I believe in Leviathan.
We did it.
That's the worst one, I think. It's gotta be the worst one. Bitch just regenerates so much.
So, Shani, how you doing on, I know you were talking about streaming. What's your vibe? Because this would be a good place to stop. Because it's right at the end of the chapter.
Stop with the music.
Right? Why I gotta instantaneously? You might not. Okay, so how you feeling, Misha?
Hydroponics log, Dr. Elizabeth Cross reporting.
Oh, it's a Nick.
I'm pleased to say that we're working close to maximum capacity at this time. Flora is healthy and thriving, and food yield has created a surplus.
Oh!
I was going to pass the surplus on to the colony, but the captain has given a no-fly order.
You gotta go in there.
I want to note my opposition to that order. Everyone knows they're in trouble down there, and I don't see what denying them the surplus will achieve.
Lisa, you scunt lord. Scuntlord is a fantastic word. Because it's not actually anything, but it really, it's very evocative of many things. Oh, we're getting right, like, what do you think of when someone says Scuntlord? Scuntlord, mother.
Oh, no.
Oh, my God.
Okay, that's not too bad. That's not too bad. That's not too bad. Let me pick up my shit. Fuck.
Ew. 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 Gross. Space Lord, mother. Boom, 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 boom. I've been stuck in your pocket.
Soupy cut.
For the last 100 days.
Soupy cut.
I don't eat my fuel. I take it out on the slave.
Back another elevator.
Ain't no family husband. Misha must think I have like song related Tourette's.
Only a little.
It's not my fault that they're setting me up in the chat.
Oh my god, why is this taking so long?
Yo man, I love the Stone Temple Pilots, but that Bagman, that's not a great song. It's just, that's not great.
Tomatoes. What was that?
Jesus Christ! That's only fucking water that plants in this game! Why everything has to be fear? Why does everything have to be fear?
I'm...
Just water the goddamn plants!
Contact energy? Was that for the force gun or... What's the contact energy? Contact beam. Stop.
Why did they have to scare me with plants?
You know what? Tomatoes are a scary fucking thing.
Can we get a singer of Crash Test Dummies in the build? Yes, absolutely. Hold on.
Good to see you in one piece.
Pentecostal.
I gotta look at it. It's huge. You won't believe it. Shut itself in food storage. Crew that was on this deck. I think they're what's poisoning the air.
Oh no.
They've been transformed. I saw one of them. Bloated. Swollen.
There he is.
Poison factories. We need to take them out where we can still breathe.
Hammond! I thought you were dead. You need to get to cleaner air. You're not going to be able to help Isaac in your condition. Isaac, I'm scanning the area now. He's right. There's something really big in food storage. But I can't get a good scan.
I'm not going to food storage.
Be careful.
We have a question for you in the chat, Misha.
What Moscow song? But there are so many Moscow songs. Aren't there? Or wait, the... No. Fuck. I think I know what they're talking about. Is it about beets and bears? Yes. Of course it's about beets and bears.
And vodka.
Don't forget the vodka. Moscow. Moscow. Well,
that's the door to food storage. But I can't override the integrity lockdown. You have to destroy the pods to bring the air quality up. Then you can
that's
go
Misha's
through
birthday,
and use the poison
actually.
On the Leviathan.
Yo, what up, Ben?
I have an excellent birthday.
At least. It's
clearly.
It's memorable.
Yeah.
Misha is a national tragedy.
My middle name is Sandy, too, like the fucking hurricane shit.
Your middle name is Sandy?
Well, I mean, her name was Sandra, but, you know, my grandma's Sandy, wait, so it was Sandy.
Did you save just now? There was a save point, I think.
I suppose I should be glad that Ham's alive, but I still don't trust him. I think he's hiding something about the marker.
Okay. I mean, I could save.
It's probably a good idea.
I could do that.
Just in case anything goes horribly wrong.
Which it will, because look at the rest of the room if you haven't noticed. This is exactly what I want my garden to look
Holy
like.
Holy shit. He said...
What?
You said
Virginia Tech, what?
That's fucked up. Y'all fuck, damn, y'all just fucked up. Y'all savage. Y'all fucking savage.
Sandy Hook.
That's fucked up.
Look, maggots.
Oh, that's just lovely.
This is exactly what I want my garden to look like. It says I have to go here. Mm-hmm. But I don't want to go there. I'm going to go shopping.
Fair. Absolutely fair. How we doing? We got some money now, right? Schematic downloaded. Nice.
Thought I picked up something that we could sell, but...
What is that? I see PlayStation-related emotes. Misha, do you ever tell your friends to never forget your birthday? And then they look at you weird? That's fucking great. I thought you said you'd never forget.
Yeah, I don't think I have a single friend that's forgotten my birthday.
Oh, God. Knock, knock. Oh,
who's
God.
There? Who's there? Yes, who's there? Oh, thanks.
Oh, God.
9/11.
9/11 who?
9/11 who?
Said you'd never forget. It's a terrible joke.
God damn it, Steve.
Classy.
Oh.
Yo, Dan, knock, knock. Oh, boy.
Bye.
Okay.
This time I'm gonna go in the direction that I need to go. Oh no, maybe there's something that I could pick up there.
Like, knock knock, Blargy Stone salesman.
Blargy Stone. I'm buying.
I don't know about this one.
Oh my God, there are many of you. Fuck.
You gotta shoot him. Don't worry about the. Yeah. Shoot the big boy.
I am, but I just wanna.
He's just gonna keep sending more out. You gotta shoot the big boy.
Oh, fuck.
Those limbs off the wall, baby!
He needs to stop screaming.
He's still alive.
Of course he is. Fuck, fuck, fuck.
Top right. The limb on the wall. Still alive.
Oh my God.
Shoot the limb on the wall, on the top right. See it?
Yeah, I'm just trying to get it. Cause, I have sucky aim.
You got it, there you go. Oh, yeah, right there. You got it.
He grew another one out of nowhere. Why does he scream like a person?
Ooh, Cesaro versus Samoa Joe. That's going to be fun. I'm kind of excited for the King of the Ring. It's kind of always been a soft spot for me. I like tournaments in general.
Nothing on the floor but a bench. Okay. Okay.
Steve brings up an interesting point. Maybe he's screaming because you're shooting him. Like, wouldn't we all scream if we were being shot?
No, but, like, the necromorphs sound like, you know, like, not human, inhumane. This guy really just... I don't know.
Woo! Nice, though.
Right at the door. Oh,
nice.
My God. No, no.
The poise was amazing. That was amazing.
Oh, I glitched the game.
Yo, can we get a round of applause in the chat? That was well done.
He was right out the door. He was like, hey, what up?
You've been given an A+.
Why can't you be a thing? Do you hear the whispers?
I do. But at this point, though, I'm convinced that nothing is safe. Everything is danger.
I hear whispers and pitter-patter sounds. Ew. Oh god. Oh god.
Can we get a Heath Ledger buddy. Clapping in the build? Let's see.
Let's okay, see. I don't even have to be in this room.
But there's probably stuff here though.
I mean, I might have to go back to it later, so maybe I'm just not doing anything the right way.
There he is. There's your man.
Agitated anomalies detected in the East Grove Chamber.
What?
There's your boy.
Oh. Hey.
Boom.
Okay, I don't know what I'm doing in this room.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Oh man, take it easy, man. Have a good night, brother.
Dan! I shouldn't have gone in this room.
Why?
I got quarantined then.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I can't get out now.
And this is the not room, the room you're not supposed to be in?
Yeah.
No, there's gotta be a way out. Oh, big boy.
Hey, big boy. Oh my god, no.
You got him.
Oh my god, he's too close for comfort.
You got him.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me?
You know what to do. You know exactly
what to do. Oh my god, Dan, I don't have any ammo.
Switch guns.
Come on. Come at me. No, this one doesn't work as well. I'm fucked. Well,
You're alive.
Fuck, anti-stasis the wrong fucking thing. Stop covering yourself up. No, come on.
Can you heal right now while you have a second? You fucking did it, Michelle. You fucking did it.
This guy, no problem. Leviathan, big problem. And he's not even as big as this one. Oh my god.
There it is. That was totally worth it.
Maybe I should go back to where I'm supposed to go because I have no idea what I'm supposed to do in here. And, it's telling me to go.
Shan, you're having an incredible, incredible stream, my man. You're just holding it down in the chat. Dean Malenko is the greatest Twitch streamer of all time. That's confirmed. That was great. That was all totally worth it.
Okay, yeah, I mean...
You got a power node. It was worth it. Oh.
Sparkly stuff, pick it up. Just picking everything up right away. I don't even know what I just picked up, but I picked it up.
Misha equals MLG? For real, pro.
Wait,
pro status.
MLG.
Major League Gaming.
Oh. No, guys, I suck.
Pro status.
This is amateur hour right here. Thank you, Steve. You are sweet. Thank you. Okay. I am supposed to go that way. Save. I assume things will be more calm.
Save. Not like Shan. He's the shits. The drizzling shits. What a statement.
I mean, we could call it here and watch Nightmare on Elm Street.
That's a good plan. Yeah, we did hour 40. That's plenty.
Oh, shit.
We said we were going to do a short stream, and we still did an hour and a half.
Oh, man, we... All right.
Yeah. We're good. This is good.
We ate chicken.
We ate fries. They're getting cold.
I have a sandwich to pay attention to and words to be spoken. Kind of. Not really.
Wait, before you go. Uh-oh. Let's see. Let's hear it.
Yes, Steve?
We're listening.
Come on, Steve.
We're listening. Big finish here. Make it strong. Take us out strong. Come on. Can you either do the Muscle Man dance with your guy or promise to show Misha the Fiend?
I've seen the Fiend.
I've already shown Misha the Fiend.
Yeah.
But I'll show her the Muscle Man dance because that's also fantastic. All right. We out. Get that shmoney.
Peace.
Spend it on Movie tomorrow. Yes, yes. We'll coordinate during the day. 100%. Let's do it.
Yeah, yeah. Just keep me posted.
What are they spending their money on today?
I don't know. A sandwich. Get yourself a fucking sandwich. Everyone needs... Okay, hookers and blow sounds a lot better. Spend your money on hookers and blow. That is all I recommend. Go to the red light district in Amsterdam. Sleep with every single one of the hookers.
And get a sandwich.
And then buy yourself a joint at the coffee shop. Good? Good? Bad? Yeah? Tomatoes are frightening things.